presented by Mainly Awards. Steve Perry's new endeavor, sharp looking trophy style. My goodness. All right, here's the green flag. Here we go. We're ready. First piece of race of the afternoon. And as a drop of green flag, we've got competition at the start of the field. Down the back straightaway, Huntress continues to be a fast car here today. The number 27. Cam, 27X is the leader. Look at the battle for second. Coming off the turn. Car number 8, Grand Doctor. He's a 14-year-old driver out of Eastern Connecticut. He has Motorsports Dynamic Weight Loss Center. He is on the charge. So is the 16. Come on, Nick Honey. Right on the rear bumper, going through the third and fourth turn. Your leader is car 27X. Stars of short track racing here in the Northeast on the Speedway this afternoon. Bandolero hanging tough. Boy, he has his hands full with Nick Hubby in car 16. And he knows it. Sets his car up perfectly going into turn number 3.
Saturday afternoon drive and lead New Hampshire.
Fortress has opened up a full straightaway lead.
Visit that I can recall for this series.